Yo, what is going on, guys? We are back on Le Mans Ultimate. Today we are at Spa and we are in the LMP2. And I think we're going to be racing Carl. Carl's been grinding this game, so I'm going to try and keep up, man. I'm going to try and keep up. It's actually the first race I'm going to be doing at Spa. I haven't raced at Spa at all on this game, man. So let's see how it goes. We got about 4 seconds until quali. So yeah, let's get into it. Well, messed that up. That was terrible, man. That was awful. We'll try not to mess this up this time. Alright, well, we're what? 1.8 seconds off of pole on our first go around Spa. Oh, it's going to be a tough race. Oh, it's going to be a tough race. All right, here we go, lads. Hopefully we get a clean start, man. Hoping and praying. Green, let go. Oh, they went early. Whoa. Through the middle. Up to fifth though. Thank you. Right, the guys in front are absolutely gone. Oh, damn. That wasn't good. Oh my God. It's drove around me. Am I doing something wrong through there? Christ. Must be running too much TC, got to be. Yo, what is he doing? Oh my God. I've got so much understeer for there, it's insane. Right, I'm back to where I started now. How can my middle sector be purple when they're all pulling away? Thank you. Uh-oh. Well, messed that up again. I feel so slow in that section. I feel so rusty in the LMP2s, man. I definitely gotta check my settings after this race, for sure. Behind made a mistake. I feel like my car's super slow down the straights, man. I've got a feeling I've probably got a setting wrong somewhere, I think. Thank you. I cannot get that section right. Whoops. It's gone deep. In the slipstream. Side. I had to be brave on the throttle through there. Uh-oh, did it again. Try and pull away from this guy behind. It's actually nice to be back on this game racing, man. I've not touched the LMP2s in 2 months. Ah, the force feedback is heavy. My arms are killing me. We're not anywhere near the pace of the leaders. Nowhere near. We definitely got to put in some practice on this game, man. We're getting rusty. Definitely struggle with the understeer. So next lap is the last lap. I'm in no man's land right now. I shifted too soon, man. I gotta learn the shift points, man. No wonder I'm losing time on the straight. That's it. Our first race around Spa. We bring it back in seventh. Man, it was tough, man. Those guys were super fast. I definitely got to check my settings, man, because honestly, I haven't touched anything since 2 months ago. I know there's been an update and stuff, so we're going to need to run back through the settings and all that good stuff and hope next time out I can be a little bit more competitive, man, because we were slow. Our fastest lap was a second off, man. So we gotta find like a second. We have to find a second, and hopefully, if we can find 6 or 7 temps, at least puts us in the battle, you know, at the front. So yeah, let's see how it goes, guys. But anyway, Cryptic TMG, like and subscribe, hit the notification bell to catch my videos first. And peace.